have you come in going and kind of cross this way, right? So you won't pay for what you know.
Says everyone needs to know that it's okay to feel bad right now.
We're all experiencing a collective trauma, so it's normal to feel scared. It's normal to feel frustrated, to feel grief. And it's really important for us to honor and acknowledge and accept these feelings. The struggle is real.
Dorado says, as bad as trauma is, there is some good news.
If we're given the opportunity to heal, we can come out the other side wiser, stronger, more compassionate, maybe even uniquely qualified in some way to give back to the world.
Go to the iHeartRadio app and tap the podcast tab for all the latest news and information about coronavirus.
Portions of the following program were pre-recorded.
WSWR Shelby.